The medicine aspirin, once used to be the most commonly used non-steroidal anti-inflammatory and analgesic, now surprisingly has found its benefit in your garden. The top 5 useful effects of aspirin in gardening coming up. Aspirin is chemically acetyl salicylic acid. And salicylic acid is naturally found in willow bark and many other trees. So what is the actual concept behind using aspirin in gardening or farming? Studies have found that the plant hormone salicylic acid is released in tiny amounts when plants are in stress. So this concept has been utilized and the many benefits of aspirin have been proven, which I'm gonna list out one by one. Number 1. Aspirin as a rooting chemical. Rooting hormones like indole acetic acid and butyric acid are already discussed in my video on what are rooting hormones. You can check out that video. Well, to improve the success rate of rooting while propagating from cuttings, simply take a teaspoon of cinnamon powder from your kitchen and add it to 1 liter of lukewarm water and then drop in half a 350 mg dispersible aspirin tablet and stir it well. Then dip the cuttings into this solution for about 30 to 60 minutes and then plant those cuttings. Second benefit is aspirin improves seed germination. A low dose of aspirin water significantly improves seed germination, and in one study, the plants treated with aspirin water had a 100% germination rate, while the plants that weren't treated with aspirin water had more inconsistent results. For this, drop a half a tablet of 350 mg aspirin in 1 liter of water and stir well, and then spray it on the sown seeds or soak the seeds in it for few hours before planting them. Thirdly, aspirin for plant growth. The University of Rhode Island sprayed plants with aspirin water solution once every 3 weeks for the course of an entire growing season. At the end, the plants sprayed with aspirin solution were found much bigger and healthier and had more fruit and flower bearing than their counterparts. Then the fourth benefit is to keep cut flowers stay fresh. Put a half a tablet of aspirin in a vase of flowers, like the fresh cut flowers from your garden, to help them stay fresh longer. Then the fifth benefit is aspirin for healthy tomatoes. Spray your tomato saplings or even soak the tomato seeds with the same mixture of water and aspirin before planting them in the ground for getting healthier and disease resistant tomato plants. Then the sixth benefit is aspirin spray is also an antifungal and also treats blight in plants. Blight refers to a specific symptoms affecting some plants like tomatoes due to infections by the pathogenic microorganisms, leading to rapid and complete chlorosis, browning, then the death of the plant, tissues like the leaves, branches, even flowers and fruits. Now coming to some possible side effects of using aspirin in garden, and if used improperly. The plants may develop brown spots and appear to have burnt foliage. The best way to protect against this is to spray early in the morning, just before sunrise and not under the direct hot sun. And also keep watching the plants for their response to the treatment with aspirin. Not all plants may be suitable for aspirin regimen, but it has been shown that the eggplants, peppers, tomatoes and potatoes benefit the most. One last reminder is, technically, using aspirin is not an organic solution. However, it is a safe and very inexpensive option that contains far fewer chemicals than the store-bought chemical products. Please try this in your garden and provide your feedback in the comments section below. And also, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up for me and also subscribe to our channel. Happy gardening!